feel like I've hit rock bottom. But another trap door opens and I plunge further into despair.
God only gives us as much suffering as we can endure.
And he piles on the shit to see if we'll break? Why?
To test our faith and to make us appreciate the good that we do have.
Forgive me for saying so, Reverend, but God is a sick fuck.